All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's Roko, back at it again playing God of War. For me, also wait. I want to thank you all for the love and support. Right now, I just uploaded a video reacting to PlayStation's State of Play. It was amazing. I just posted the video. It's up right now. You can watch it on my channel. And for me, I'm having trouble with my last God of War video. I had some internet trouble, and it takes a while for me to edit the videos together. But I don't know. I should be able to resolve these problems probably tomorrow, later in the day. But definitely, the videos will be up, including on this one. So if you like, the videos, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and also share the video. That'd be much appreciated. You go follow me at social media on Twitter. It's Roko underscore, and all my other social media will be links in the description. And also, if you want to help the channel grow and with these videos, I have a Patreon. It'll also be in the description. And also, if you don't want to join my Patreon, also, you can also leave me a donation. All my donation will be in the description below. But no pressure, of course not. No one's I'm not forcing you to do anything, but I'm grateful that you're here and watching my videos. All right, thank you. All right, let's go. Let's get right into it. Oh yeah, we just dropped off Atreus, because he's fallen ill, and Freya has to take care of him. He told me I have to go back to my past, relive it, go back to a dark time. Must go through it
to
help my
garden
son.
door. My boat is down the path.
All right,
Go.
let's go.
Time is not our friend.
Helheim of all places.
Go to Helheim.
You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you wish.
I truly believe deep down, deep down, Kratos appreciates Mimir. That's what I thought. Oh shit. Oh, it's already getting to Kratos. We can't let it consume him.
Athena.
Old times.
Get out of my head.
Asshole shit. take us all in right now. Oh shit. A time when Kratos needs to revisit his dark past. He has to confront it. We can try to bury him. Oh yeah, I'm a frost this one. Fucking hands, bitches. I forgot my Leviathan axe won't work on these blue-looking motherfuckers. All by hands. Luckily, I got it. Oh, ah, shit. Okay, let's go. Oh, back to home. Is that what I think it is? Fuck yeah! Hellblades.
Where you can hide, Spartan.
Get out of my head, go away.
Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher, husband, father.
Shut the fuck up.
But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape.
Your nagging mouth.
You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
For real. I have no one. I am under no one's control. Now move, bitch.
Alright, brother. Let's see what this place can do.
still got it.
See a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard.
I call them Hellblades.
Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
So, Blades of Chaos. But I call them Hellblades. They're much sounds much cooler.
Pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena? Dead giveaway.
Foreign magic.
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those?
I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you.
Ooh, great. Blades of Chaos. A Chaos Flame. I can't do that. Enchantments. The resurrected stones. I already have one. Okay, that's good. Blades pool. I can't change it. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, might as well upgrade. For the time being. Yes. Okay, get an upgrade. Let's see.
Okay. Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Let's see. Let's see wire. All right, let's go.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
All right, to Helheim. Okay. Let's go. Helheim.
watching your back.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Oh, I'm holy shit.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It should lead us straight to him. You know, I really hope never to see this place again.
I got a good feel for it. I think I missed her. Opposites. Nope, can't see the door. Can get through that. I feel like I got break some shit. Hacksilver. I've been seeing Axel. Alright. Make sure I don't miss anything else. Okay, we go.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
It's near. Oh, something for my health, for my blades. Let's see. Alright, nice. Got a Spartan's charge. 50 seconds.
That's one of the many reasons we went back for those blades.
Oh, I love the hex silver. Oh, it's here.
Dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and kill them, hell is overwhelmed.
As far as hell is being overwhelmed. Like saying there's too many worse people here. I'm like, nah, yeah, I can go somewhere else. Alright, so let's keep going. Here we go. Yep, that was excellent.
What? Now what?
fuck? Okay, let's go here.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Okay, our health is already full. Oh, okay.
Of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
Thank you.
the dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. Who'd be mad enough to go there?
Up can't get to there, Atreus. Ah, it's lost. Okay. All right.
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Let's go. Come on, big boy. Let's go. Gotta take your heart. Let's do this the hard way. I know it's gonna be difficult.
Come on.
Here we go.
The heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Let me get dirty, all right. Need his heart. Let's go. Yeah, a bit too worse.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos.
Oh, Zeus.
Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
All right, let's go grab my blades. I don't want to go back down. I want to go there. See what's to expect there. I can't. Sure, bitch. I did that. Can't fuck with me. You're in a dramatic post. Ah. My God, I just scored this dramatic strike right here. Make sure I'm dead. What's this?
Psst. Yeah.
Shh. It ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he nicked those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Winds of hell. are very unstable. They're gonna be held for 10 seconds before returning to the last wind trap.
Now target that wind trap with your blade. It's that little hole.
See there? Hell, you can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome and I'm leaving.
This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
He's like, he just, boy, just dipped out, disappeared. That's because of his power. Could go to any dimension once.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
We're just gonna sleep.
Yeah.
Xerxes. Deadly Warhand. Strength. That's the best we could do. Alright. No. Let's see, let's go here. Let's see, where was that? Hell energy, I put it back. Ah, shit, can't look it back. Alright, never mind. Let's get out of here.
You made it! Better get home to your boy already. Say hi to the pimple flap for me when he's better.
Go upgrade. Where is it? Let's go this one.
Shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that harp. Your father was Zeus? I finally understand. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. But it's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods. All gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
So you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Hope that's not goblin of yours is on the mend soon. What's the matter? Try out that shortcut between realms.
Hold the fuck up, bro. Stop. Do you want my money or not? My strength. Shit, I don't want to sacrifice my strength.
We shouldn't delay. The shortcut between realms, brother. Use it.
All right, let's go.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just move, lover.
Well, this isn't right. But close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry. The heart.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand.
You're still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
All right,
Freya.
Trey's back.
I will not forget this.
Damn. All right, Trey's back in it or never.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's Venon, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal, and I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well, it makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago. But it is only a view.
The thing that happened to you in Alphon, you can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him. But as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them. The fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind. To trap me here is to ensure I can never make it right.
Let's get out of here. I'll go here. Oh, yes,
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return, I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle? You sure have some interesting friends.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then.
Oh yeah.
Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
boy. Have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't be strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tyr's vault, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Let's try this again, without interruptions.
And I'm gonna wrap it up right here. I hope you enjoyed the video. We learned a lot. Kratos admitting to his son he's a god. He explored, you know, had to go back who he truly was. Yeah, it was all exciting moment for Atreus. You know, trying to take it all in that he's a god. You know, it's a lot to take in. Alright, hope you all enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next one. Alright, peace.